Here we are, friends. We are back with the final chapter of the fourth mission in Zombie Army 4 Dead War. And right now we are going to find all four collectibles in this mission. There is one comic page, one zombie hand, one upgrade kit, and one document you need to find. This mission is called Planetarium Assault, while the chapter is named Zombie Zoo. Let me show you how to get the first collectible, which is a zombie hand. As you can see, I'm on a corridor. You will arrive from using these stairs. You will go up. This is after you deal with the necromancers in a large area. There is plenty of enemies there. So once you deal with them, follow the stairs up and you will reach this corridor while moving towards your objective. And one inside while exploring this small garden over here, take a look on your right side, up on this wall over here, and you should see the zombie hand. As you can see here, right now, he's making some signs. Snipe it down. This was Clive. I love these zombie hands. This is the first collectible you will need to get in this chapter. The next three collectibles in this chapter four are very close to each other, so we are going to grab them in a single run. As you can see right now, I'm just outside the small garden where the zombie hand was located over here. We shut it down already, and you will reach this area. So here are the last three collectibles. On this bench, just before going upstairs, is the comic book. Very easy to find. You should not encounter any difficulties. Then follow the stairs up, and you will find, as you move towards your objective, on this green crate, a document. Really, really easy. And just before entering these large doors, on the left side, on another crate, is the upgrade kit. So, as you can see, all four collectibles in two areas, pretty accessible, if you ask me. So, right now we have 100% on this chapter as well. Thank you for watching. This is a wrap up. If you have questions or if you wish to find all collectibles in Zombie Army 4 Dead War, feel free to check the description for a playlist containing all missions and all chapters. And obviously, don't forget to subscribe, because we are going for a full walkthrough on hard difficulty. And we will also cover all challenges in the game. Thanks for watching, guys. My name is Vlad, and I'll see you with Mission 5 in a couple of hours.